Good morning, LB Clark Middle School staff. It's Mr. Wester reading your daily announcements today. Today is Monday, June 6, 2022, and it is the last week of school. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day. All right, it's not so hot today. It's supposed to be, my weather changed on me. I think it's supposed to be something like 57 degrees and rainy today. It's pretty dreary. We have quite a few events this week that I'll share after the lunch menu. Today's lunch menu is shredded barbecue pork, baked chips, coleslaw, and assorted fruits and veggies. For events this week, so tomorrow at the end of the day is the talent show. We will be running the Wednesday schedule tomorrow so that we have about an hour at the end of the day to have the talent show. Be able to share some of the talents and skills that our LB Clark students have. And then on Wednesday, it is Wednesday, so it'll be the Wednesday schedule. And Wednesday is DARE graduation for fifth graders at noon, and also eighth grade farewell at 6:30 p.m. in the evening. If the weather is good, it will be here in the south parking lot. And if it is not, it will be at the high school in the gym. We'll make the call on that very early so that everybody knows what's going on. And then Thursday is the last day of school. We'll be running the Wednesday schedule again on Thursday. So we have about an hour left at the end of the day to have the eighth grade versus staff basketball game. So lots of fun stuff this week. I'll talk about this at the end, but in order for everyone to have a great last week of school, everybody's got to do their part. That means being respectful, being kind, and making sure that you're doing what you're supposed to be doing. When you don't, you're just making it harder on yourself, on your classmates and your teachers, and nobody has a good time. So please do your part and be a good citizen of LB Clark this week so we can all have a great last week of school. On this day in 1944, this is a big one, led by General Dwight D. Eisenhower, an Allied armada of ships, planes, and landing craft, and some 156,000 troops began the invasion of northern France from England in the famous D-Day operation in World War II. This was the turning point in Europe where the Allies started to win the war, and was a big, big event from World War II. On this day in 1892, Chicago's elevated loop train line, commonly known as the L, began operating, and it became one of the longest and busiest mass transit systems in the United States. All right, moving on. Sports, if you have not handed in your track jersey, get it in, or Mr. Arata is going to be coming to your house probably. He's trying to round all those things up. So take care of your business and get it in here. Teachers on safety duty today in the gym is Mrs. Bauer Sikosana and Ms. Giltner. In the back is Mr. Henriksen and Mr. Slattery. And in the front is Mr. Gerke and Mr. Melbrook. At LB Clark Middle School, we have three core beliefs: take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place. And there is no more important time than the last week of school for those things to be happening. Today's Raider Way focus is taking care of yourself at the end of the year. End the year on a positive. Make sure that you have your work completed, done well, and turned in. Follow expectations, be kind, and have fun. And like I said, in order for everybody to have a great last week of school, everybody's got to do their part. When you're being a knucklehead, then it makes it tougher on everybody else. So please make sure you're being a positive influence and you're encouraging the fun of the last week of school and not standing in the way of it. Today's a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider. LBC is the place to be.